as a congratulation. And Mr. Greenwood, of course, have to be a formal avec Mr. Greenwood. Musical quite high sort of program. And I say, here's a memory to take with you, which will make you very glad you ever made it. Anyway, if you would like me to phone you on the show, numero de telefonio, that's the thing. And, hold on, you did choke there. Who lives in Harlow, in Essex, and she likes a little Mr. Cross. Anyway, the writing is again rotten. Mr., I think you're cross. I hope you're not cross, but I think... Meanwhile on, and from Monkey Doo to Uncle William, I say, nothing. And such can be yours, should that be your desire. You have, in fact, if you'd like to copy the recipes down, I'll read them out. 1 minute and 45 seconds to get yourself suitably equipped, starting from... Oh, my goodness me. How long, you'll never guess. Anyway, sent in by Mrs. Morning Morris. I hope we are dreaming about you guys this morning for your entire satisfaction. And your Christmas cake is coming our way now.
One of these days, I'm going to cut you into little pieces. One of these days, I'm going to cut you into little pieces. One of these days, I'm going to cut you into little pieces.
my PlayStation. I look a jerk, and my turquoise waistcoat is quite out of sight. But oh, oh, my haircut looks so bad. So I change my gear, and I find my knees, and I cover them up with the latest cut. And my pants and socks are bought in a box.
would misunderstand. She doesn't imply to borrow somebody's dreams till tomorrow. The ground. Right on a river, forever and ever, Emily. There is no other day. Let's try it another way. You'll lose your mind away.
Looking through the knotholes in Granny's wooden leg.
Thank you. Yeah.